I'm gonna commentate the SRF race later today. I just downloaded software that allow me to remotely control the camera. I think that will make the broadcast look a little bit better. Yeah, still plenty of time to there. No hurry. This section a little bit too quick. Compromise the line there. Some inside lockup. A little bit slow through there. That turn will be a lot easier if I have three screens, because I can't really see the second apex with a single screen. That's a good run. three are sliding as usual. Yeah, I know, but the car just doesn't want to rotate there. I should slow down entry next time. Holy moly, that was a lot of sliding. And understeering at the same time, like, the rear slides out, I turn a little bit and I find that the front wheels aren't gripping it as well. Woo! That was insane. Yeah, this lap probably gonna be invalid because oh, it's valid! Yeah, I thought it's gonna be invalid because I finished it after the checkered flag is off. But yeah, that was a great lap. I'm gonna save a replay and